It's going to be a reaction. Bill, shout out to Bills. Go follow Bills on Instagram. It's Saturday night without any vowels in it. So Saturday night, but he wasn't able to buy any vowels. So make sure you remember that when you go look him up.
S-T-R. No, there was a Y.
Yeah, fuck it. That's why I'm trying not to spell it. Because it's like sometimes.
Dude, it's like
S-T-R. Y is sometimes a vowel.
S-T-R-D-Y-N-T.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just a little tough, brother. You know, but go check him out. He's a great brother and puts great content up. He sometimes puts funny shit on Instagram. So just go find him and tap in. He sent me this and he said it'd be funny for us to react to on the pod.
On Monopoly, everybody.
So I wanted to. Is he on Monopoly?
Monopoly goes a real game, bro. Are you guys on that?
I'm not. No.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
No, it's a game, but I'm not on there.
So here we go. This is. I'm not exactly sure.
Hi, Sarah. How are you? Sarah?
Have you seen this, Deuce?
You know, different sentences that he...
Sarah, I'm sorry about this.
Don't talk. Smack the shit out of his ass.
Yeah, yes, Sarah, we're really sorry about this. We're sending him your way today.
I hope she had him sign the fucking Dom contract before she started wailing away on his ass.
So is this some Dom bills? Is this some dominatrix shit, brother?
What is this?
The color she's wearing. The color she's making makes me think not Dom. You know what I mean? It's just like I just imagine them in she straight leather all the time.
On? Oh, she might be a killer.
She's
so don't worry. But yeah, so
he's recovering.
Yeah, he's coming. Don't worry, he's coming home.
I'm super worried.
She went and picked his ass up.
She's just like almost broke $20.
No, you're fine.
Fuck you, cunt.
Fuck you, cunt.
You understand? You understand, cunt? Hey, no, Sarah, hang up. These idiots, she posted.
Oh, he flipped this. He's a Dom.
Yeah, I love it.
He said, you hear this, cut, bitch? Slay.
Big dick energy. I love it.
He said, dude, well, again, after get the shit back
out of him.
Let his nuts hang.
Yeah, that's true. He is letting them hang down.
Bro, glasses are... He ain't put them glasses back on. So you know he's mad.
You know he's Bobby gets smacked again.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
He hasn't wanted to break them.
Yeah, that left hand is ready.
Oh, she can go at any
number. In her cancer disorder.
She has already smacked
him. This is for all the
life.
Yeah, touch me and I fucking deck your dumbass bitch. I'll fucking deck you.
Yes.
He's like, I can't talk shit right now. I'm on anesthetics, but I will fuck you up, bitch.
As a woman,
the dumb cunt Sarah, the dumb retard in the middle of the street.
Yo, she's 24, brother.
She's a bigger fucking woman. Insane person. She's a fucking
50-year-old.
In the middle of the street dancing.
Yeah, Sarah, I heard you had a kid when you were 16. That's what he told me about you.
Yeah,
and he said you're a dumb Mexican.
I said she's a
dumb Mexican. What? Where is this going?
I'm so lost.
Sarah donated $5. I know what Poppy likes.
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
So this is like some dominatrix cuck shit.
What? Why? How is this recording?
Bills, what are we doing right now?
Bills, we're going down a dark path.
Okay. I feel like this only gets darker from here.
Yeah, she got the fucking fear and loathing glasses on.
Are we going to be able to show this, brother? Is YouTube going to allow this?
I'm not sure.
She posted this. This is assault.
Yeah, this is an assault. This is an open case.
Unless
she signed the contract.
I'm a witness, dude.
But I saw the text. It's the same shit. Yeah. What's up?
She's fucking psycho, dude.
Wow. She's driving.
Pull over, dumb.
I don't condone this.
Pull over.
He just wants some head.
She can't pull over.
He just wants some head. Give him some head. Open your mouth.
No, I'm sorry.
No, call 911, Sarah. Call 911.
She's getting her ass beat for real.
Yeah, take it.
Bro, he's gonna rip hair out.
Bro, what is going on?
The thing is, he's not striking her. He's pulling hair.
Yeah, you know, that's fine.
No bruises left. No bruises left.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just on camera.
But to be clear,
as long as he doesn't pull out a pass.
It's self-defense.
This is non-consensual hair pulling.
Well, he's a passenger of a vehicle with a weapon that he can get killed in.
How much is she going to respect him after
that's
this?
A good defense case.
She didn't think he was going to attack back. She thought,
yeah,
scot-free. He said, no, con. No cunt.
No cunt. No
cunt. No ways. Well, yeah, I bet.
That boy straight from
Cuba.
What's
that? What's
happening?
He's like, you think I got liberated for this shit, bitch?
Oh my God, he just palmed her whole face.
He's mushing her a little bit. Okay, oh, that's a handful.
Yeah, he's not letting
go. He's gonna drag her the fuck out the car. Yeah. Oh, you're choking her now, brother. Hold on, brother.
He's
killing
me.
He's killing me.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Yo, just grab his balls. He'll let go.
What is he doing? This nigga's a pussy. He's been a fucker right there. Look at him. Bro, what are you talking about? This guy is gay.
He just pushed her ass up.
He's ready to just trap. He's going to look. He's going around as a passenger.
Go. He attacked her as a passenger.
Did he say he's jacking a car?
Somebody probably picked her up.
Well, there he is. Okay. Oof.
Like I said, yeah, I'll take
it. He had a camera.
He's jacking a car.
This is theft.
Maybe it's his car.
Was that a van that just picked her up?
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, God bless her. Yeah, are we going
to
hear
from her? You know what? Maybe she was paid to drive his ass home from his dental shit, and now he just got behind the wheel and crashed.
I'm not clear on who's involved in the video. I saw, like, in the, like, Sarah. Well, I saw the, whatever, the description at the bottom. It said that one of them works for Howard Stern. So, in radio, I'm not familiar. I'm not familiar enough with it.
Definitely the dude.
One grabbing her by her fucking hair and trying to fucking control her, get her out the fucking car.
Well, I don't know. It looked like he wanted a little fellatio, but that's just, you know.
You think it was just an innocent fucking, just please put your fucking mouth on it
thing. A little slap and tickle, brother. A little slap and tickle.
Let's see here. All right. So I just have one more video. That was wild, though, Bills. Thanks for suggesting that. I'm glad nobody got hurt at this.
Please send more.
Yeah, please send more of those ass beats.
That was great.
Please send more of those ass beats.
Now, we're not talking about the abuse, but everything else was great.
Here, this. So I got these. These will be short videos real quick. This is a, I definitely told you, Spoo, but I'll fill you in, Deuce. So I've been doing a segment every week. Just like with the rappers, I've been grabbing just fucking creeps. So I grabbed the rappers. We got the segment, freestyle rapper of the week, and then we got creep segment, creep of the week from Instagram. Okay. So we're about to get into that. I'm gonna show you a couple
go to all goats, huh?
real unique individuals, and then we'll go ahead, we'll say who we you know, who's the one that you would leave your kids with.
I'm gonna say the third one.
Spoiler, none, by the way. That's gonna be the answer.
Third one.
That right there, that's loyalty right there, babe. That's loyalty right there. Y'all need to make it as clear as that. Talk about yourself.
That's my daughter.
Oh, word.